Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel. I'm Gamer Donnie and this is American Truck Simulator. Today we're going to start a new little series, The Life of a Virtual Truck Driver. We're starting off with a crappy old Mac, or crappy old Peterbilt. Got like a 350 something horsepower engine in it. Got the Cummins N14. 300 something horses with the Eaton Fuller 13 speed. It's not much, as you can see. She's all needs a paint job, needs fixed up and everything. New, better engine in it, some chrome wheels and everything. But she get the job done for now. Shoot, anyway. But this is what we're going to do. We're going to deliver loads, try to get money, fix up a truck, and maybe buy another one down the line, fix it up too. Not too sure yet, but yeah. This is what we got to start with though. Crappy little old garage here. So let's find this load and get started. We're starting off in, with our home terminal at Cheyenne, Wyoming. I started off in California last time and it was a nightmare. I hardly ever left California. California sucks. I don't like California. Care nothing about it. So, let's see if we can find this load to pay something here, deliver it, and get some money flowing. 10 grand there, that's 218 miles. This one's going down to Denver. You want to go south or north? Good question. This one pays 9 grand. It's only 145. This one's 218. It pays 10 grand. Not much more, really. About a grand more. And we got extra 100 miles. No, well, we got less than 100 miles. Extra 60 miles. Real question would be, would it be worth it, though? Let's go up north. Let's just go north. We'll go north to Gillette. Fire this bad boy up. For some reason the window animation doesn't work. I think it's just this version of the sleeper. With the sleeper on there. Because the other version it didn't work. So. But there's no problems out of it. Anyway, we're off. Version 1.42 of the game. They redid the force feedback and everything, so it's going to take a little bit to get used to driving it. Thank you. is too bright for some reason. But take it easy, we get a ticket, that'd put us in the hole. We wouldn't have no money for fuel in. We barely got enough to fill the truck up as it is. Change. Not too sure where we gotta go, so go back to the inside view. Down here somewhere. Here at the Kims. It's gonna be a trailer there. Up and we're ready to roll. Gotta take a leak first. Ready to roll. Truck Simulator, the Rusty OP. Chair won't quit rolling backwards, man. It's pissing me off. About to take the wheels off of it. Bolt the damn thing to the floor. Force feedback, so it'll take a bit to get used to. The hell is that? A Honda on steroids? A motorcycle. long as she gets the job done, that's all that really matters, I guess. Want to save money up, get us a Featherlight custom car hauling trailer or a dry bulk trailer. Those two pays good. They're good paying loads. $32,000. Senior. Off in a ditch. What I could do? Hell, I had my blinker on. Should have been a retard. Now we're in a fucking hole. That's great. Come on, shift, you piece of shit. All because of dumbass in the fucking hammer lane doing 40. Thought I would fix to take care of his ass here in a minute or two. He's gonna eat the side of that last trailer. Thank you. Old Mac dump truck. Could be another lane anyway. Still don't look right for some reason. Soon he is. Sound fixed, installed, mod turned on, I mean, activated, whatever you want to call it. Grease on that thing, huh? see how much trailers are. Other lights, 70, 60, $80,000. Damn.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.